madu tersemat di kalbu, pasti terubat rindu di hati menyambut kepulanganku nanti.
Hi guys, this is Yasin here again. Today is Friday, the 1st of May. This is day 25 of the circuit breaker here in Singapore. Yesterday I got all my dates jumbled up. So I think today, I said it correctly, it's day 25, right? Correct, right? Day 25? I don't know. I lazy to check. I really hope today I won't get stuck in the rain again. It's already raining a bit now. Just a slight drizzle. Nothing crazy. I hope it stays this way lah. Tonight will be another short ride. I'm just going to make my way over to Simi and maybe make a turn into Tampines before making my way back over to Bedok. Probably can get about 15 to 20 kilometers. Just now, Haikal scolded me because yesterday when I recorded my vlog, right, he said I mounted the Garmin wrongly. I mounted it here on the left side instead on the right side. Actually, I know it's supposed to be mounted here, but I lazy because I got my stand back. I don't want to remove it, so I just mounted it on the left side. But because you called me out, right, just now I switched it to the right side already. I took off the stand back and put it on the right side. I hope you are proud of me, Haikal. We are currently in Simi now. This is the part of Simi that I've actually never been to. Just anyhow, right? I think the weather will hold lah. Maybe it won't rain tonight. The last two nights or so, it looked like it wasn't going to rain, but ended up it rained like crazy. What up, Tampines? It's been a while. I miss training. I want to go to the gym. Here we are, just outside of Tampines, my. Okay, now I'm in an unfamiliar part of Tampines. 400 plus. I'm not sure where I am exactly right now. Oh, now I know where I am. Okay. Now I'm not lost anymore. Up ahead is Tampines Central already. I have decided to go into Somapa Road near the Singapore Expo site, just so that I can get a few more kilometers in. Currently I'm at 14 kilometers. My target is to hit at least 20 or 22. I hope I can hit my target lah. The Arabic word for tonight is bag. Okay, bag, you know, bag, the one that you carry. Bag in Arabic is haqibah. Haqibah. Bag in Arabic is haqibah. So that's a new word that you can incorporate into your daily life. I am now already at 17 kilometers. I think enough really lah. Can make my way back to Bedok now. This is day 25 of me cycling daily. I think I'm going to take a break tomorrow. And then, moving forward, I will only cycle on alternate days lah. I don't think I'm going to cycle daily anymore. So on the days that I don't cycle, I can train a bit. Do some bodyweight training or kettlebell training or something lah, along those lines. I've already hit my 20 kilometer target. I think I'll just cycle for a bit more before I make my way over to Spice to get my food for sahur. Then after that, I can go make my way back home. Just got my food from Spice. Now I'm making my way back home. Today I decided to take a different route back lah. Anyway, so glad tonight it did not rain, so I'm not drenched. Today has been quite a chill and lepak riding session. I managed to get about 25 kilometers. I am still on the fence about doing this vlog on alternate days, because as I am ending this session tonight, I am actually looking forward to cycling tomorrow. But then I remember that I thought you wanted to do it on alternate days. So we'll see how it goes lah. Anyways, this has been day 25 of the circuit breaker here in Singapore. I hope everyone is still doing okay. Hang in there, guys. Everyone stay safe, stay healthy, stay sane, and most importantly, everyone stay funky. This is Yasin signing out for tonight. I hope I'll see you guys again tomorrow, or maybe not, because I'm thinking of doing it on alternate days. But whatever it is, you guys take care. Bye bye.